David the Melech says in Shir Ma'alot, this is from our Mutzafi, he says, Shir Ma'alot, Esai Nai La'ari Me'ai Nevo Izri. Famous capital chapter that we say, I think it's chapter 121. Shir Ma'alot, a song on the Ma'alot, on the stairs of the Beit HaMikdash, a song to Hashem. Shir Ma'alot, I want to sing a song to Hashem. Esai Nai La'ari, I want to raise my eyes to the mountains. Me'ai Nevo Izri, where is help, where is salvation going to come from? Says David the Melech, when a person is going through a hard time, and he sees no end, troubling times, he sees no end, he doesn't know what's going to happen the next day, what does he do back in there? What did they do? They go up to the mountain. So now you're in a higher spot and you can see what's coming, what's going to confront you from far away. So, we turn to the mountains. Where is the help going to come from? Says David the Melech, you know what the answer is? Not from the mountains. No, the help is straight from HaKadosh Baruch Hu. Go straight to the boss. Talk straight to HaKadosh Baruch Hu. Says Rav Mutzafi, can also mean not mountains, but rather people naturally look at the leaders of the world. They turn to the leaders, to the presidents, to the kings, to the politicians, to the doctors, to the leaders of high positions, and harim to the mountains, and they ask, may I nevo izri? When is this going to end? What's going to happen with us? Says David the Melech, Ezri mi'im Hashem, wake up! Don't turn to the leaders of the world. Learn, go straight to HaKadosh Baruch Hu, talk straight to God, straight to Hashem, Hayah, Hoveh, V'yeh, the creator of the world, the Shemaim, and the Aretz.